another one of the new pieces. It's catcher James McCann going with number 27. How you liking the Orioles so far? I know it's been a short sample size.
It's been great. The communication, the guys, the chemistry among the players, it's been really neat to see. A lot of young talent, but they're all buddies, they're all friends. Just the chemistry that's already here before season, day one of the season, it's impressive.
I know you played for the Mets. Did you play for the Reds too?
I did not.
Okay, just the Mets.
Detroit, okay, Chicago, okay. White Sox, and then...
Oh, okay. Yes. So you're a veteran presence, and I see they got you sitting right next to 35. What kind of intelligence or information can you impart to this young phenom?
Really anything that he wants. It's going to be one of those things for me where I kind of observe and see how... what he needs, what he wants, and then just be there any way that I can. I remember what it's like to be young in the league and still learn the league, and that learning curve of just everything that goes with it. So anything I can do to help him is what I'm going to do.
That's nice of you. We were just talking to Jackson. He said he plays video games in the hotel. Are you down? Do you guys play? Or is that just a young kid's thing?
Hey, you're still a young kid.
Yeah.
But Jackson's a baby.
I'm not a huge video game guy. I wasn't allowed to play video games as a kid.
Really?
My parents said I needed to go outside and play.
Yeah.
Look what happened.
So I just never got into video games.
Number 27 catcher James McCann. How tough was that New York media? You always hear about it. I mean, there's like 10 teams, and they're ruthless, and you're on the front back page of some of these newspapers. How tough was the media? It's not so tough in here, I don't think.
No. Honestly, the media is the media. I don't want to say everyone's the same because everyone's obviously different, but you learn to deal with it. There's more media members. That could be a huge difference in New York, is there's more media members. But at the end of the day, I try and do everything I can on the field and take care of my business there. And the media is going to say what the media is going to say.
Did you feel like your best path to the majors was catching? It's kind of a tough gig.
Yeah. It just kind of, that's how it happened. I played a little infield in high school, started catching, got recruited to catch, and I wanted to be a big leaguer. I never said I wanted to be a big league catcher. I wanted to play in the big league. So whatever route, that was where I was going to go, and catching was it.
So can I ask about that ring? So everybody wears like a rubber replacement?
Yes.
Oh, that's just so you for safety? I didn't know that.
Yeah, it's so you would. You want to?
It's a, I guess safety. The brand is like Kalo, but I actually haven't worn my wedding band in like 5 or 6 years.
So you just keep that on because you're used to it?
Yeah, it's just like a rubber.
How's your wife thing? Feel about that? She's like, are you ever going to wear the real one?
Yeah, she gives me a hard time. I guess she'd rather me wear this than not wear anything. So.
That's true. And I like that it's black. Somebody should probably get a black wedding band.
They're out there.
Yeah, that would be cool.
No, I actually prefer this over the wedding band.
Me too. I like it. Yeah.
Hey, James, welcome to town. Good luck with everything. Thanks for the time.
Thanks for talking.
Thanks, man.
All right.